All right. There we go, my phone's finally turning on. So we'll have to look at the chart in a second. Alright, not long until we start now.
Everyone back?
Yeah, I'm here.
And Chris?
No, he's not.
Fuck.
I'm streaming this race, by the way.
You?
Yeah.
Okay, who asked?
Just so you don't fucking waffle in the party.
Shoot. Get a good result now.
Yeah, I just need not get penalties and qualifying.
Let's see. Alright. Antonio is in here. Chris, eh?
Oh, Chris is here. Give him a party invite.
Yeah, after I log in.
Okay.
I don't wanna get disconnected or something. Points gonna be a bit lower, I think.
Yeah, they will be. Quite a bit lower.
350, 60.
I think 363. That's my guess.
I hope I get like 6 or something, then I'm gonna have like 300 or less. Let's go, Krisa! Did you sleep, my friend?
Three, five, six. Yikes.
Oh, look at off connection. Oh, damn. Right, Melvin, we're gonna be fast. The plan is I'm gonna have free air. I just did it in the lobby. I made my sector one, and I was 6 tenths quicker than in the FIA sector one.
Live.
Oh, I can tell I'm gonna fight Quint in the race.
I didn't even notice he entered.
Why did he enter this row? He has literally like 3 laps of practice to put on it.
Probably just for fun.
Oh, Quentin, what are you doing?
Oh, that's a bit too much. Oh no. I'm probably gonna crash on my quali lap. I haven't done anything since the last race.
Bro, my wheel is pressing buttons again. Yeah, you dialed, but by me it clicks the start button, the share. And you know, it fucks your lap, basically.
Did you get that out first again?
Yeah.
Lucky.
Not luck, bro. God wants to.
You what? Okay then. I think it's the outlap.
Yeah, Rick is pushing on the outlap. Trying to catch me. Maybe just get behind someone but far away, so if he loses time I'm not gonna keep up too much, you know? So I can see the difference where I'm slow. Rick has also a top 10 time here, right?
Maybe. I don't think he does, actually.
Because he was not so fast.
fired us, and he didn't enter either of the races. Which is surprising.
Oh, the backfire.
That's a sexy sound.
I'm running a chase cam, then.
It sounds really good in the HUD as well. I was just watching your Twitter video.
We're in the Super Cup.
Oh, that's it. We'll be back after.
Are you doing it?
No.
No.
We're pretty fast, like, we've barely practiced.
Well, you guys are just hackers, so...
Yeah. Yeah, I actually hacked Polyphony the other day, with the help of Anonymous.
I mean, the people, they got 3 seconds penalty on the qualifying, though.
I got a second penalty.
Yeah, I just messed up.
The track limits here are so broken.
Oh, no. Now we're not gonna concentrate.
we're getting invaded.
Huh?
I was about to join you closer.
Oh. Okay, I will make another one.
Yeah, they're in a race.
Yeah, I'll make
struck
them.
Oh,
they're backing off. They're scared.
What was the position of Ponce before?
Ponce? Ponce didn't get pole, did he?
I don't know. Antonio's gonna be probably quick here.
Yeah, maybe. Most likely. Oh, Chris are leading the train. Nope.
This GTP guy needs to fuck off, he's slow. Risa. Oh. I'm gonna lead the train actually. I'm going for it. Wait, Rosetta's fast.
I didn't want slipstream. Well. I don't really know the braking points when you're in slipstream. So I'm starting quite
20
far
20 meters
back.
Before. I got a penalty. For nothing. Again.
Oh, I might have just got a penalty.
Yeah, I think me too.
Fuck off!
Rick also has a pen. I chose that's gonna be pulled.
I turned in too early.
Yeah, me too. And I went on the flaps. The yellow flaps.
I had a really good sector one. For Dirty Air, I set a point two. God damn it. I guess
I'm catching
be...
up on Rosetta, but I have a pen now.
It's gonna be another recovery race.
41.3 and 33.8.
Just my luck.
I'm catching up on Josette on those corners here. 38-1, and you?
39-1, I had to serve my penalty, remember?
Yeah, me too. 0.5.
I had a 1 second.
Point five.
Come on, guy. Let me through, bro. You have a penalty. I need to try to recover this lap so I don't start last. Come on, just back off. Much love, bro.
Ah, oh, messed up my hairpin. Yeah.
The aim's just to not be last. I need to be a bit up there. Because you can win this race even if you start quite far down.
180 corner.
So you're going to be up there just because you haven't had a penalty.
Might be a good lap with a penalty.
39.5 for sector 6.
Oh, Rick is behind me. Yes. Fuck. I would be so much quicker. Josette had slipped.
I could have easily got P2 without the penalty. But Josette's time was good.
Albato is still in the lap. And B-Racer.
Ooh.
Oh. Risa, how did you get 13th when you didn't hit the pen? Shit. I could be 3 places up. I got a 0.8 in the sector where you got a 0.5. No slip power.
Alright. It's gonna be... I think there's gonna be a lot of dive bombs in this one.
Okay, top 6, 2-8. We're gonna go up to top 5, I think, with our speed. Because look, Quintney did a 31-1 without a penalty.
We just need to not get a penalty this time. We need to be more cautious.
We need to be cautious on our tyres when they're used, that we can't brake too late and...
Alright, well, good luck, guys, after this
Good luck, Creaser,
intro.
Good luck.
At least there isn't the cinematic intro for the Super Cup, it just goes right into it.
Cuba.
I think B-Racer might run away with this run. Nah, he's starting pole.
Nah, Josette's gonna... But he might win though. Look, 30.89 is 4th place. I did the 37. Am I the only person that hate Jesus? Or how is
his name? I don't really like him.
He's dirty. Like, you saw the replay, right? That was him.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's just aim for top 10, so we don't lose Dion.
Yeah, I'm 11th, I think, or 12th. Oh, let's go. You can also use the Super 19th version. Is it also as fast or slow?
No, you can only use the 20 for this.
You joke, I click on 19 and I could enter.
Really?
Yes.
Oh. That's where you can
use it. Is it quicker? 20.
No, no. If it was quicker, other people would be using it.
Probably don't know about it. It was obviously upgraded and I downgraded and I could enter. Creaser, concentrate.
What place are you starting, Creaser?
I'm gonna run 0.
I'm definitely just gonna get a collision penalty.
Oh, I'm gonna make a launch. You ready, guys?
Mahato. Alright.
Let's go, boys.
We can't waste time in this race. Can't waste time sitting behind slow cars.
Oh, what a launch! I'm not gonna let Rick
pass.
Alright,
I'm not gonna
read
the chat.
Oh no, Ponce. Francis! It's so laggy.
Oh, wow. I got a 1 second penalty for that. For getting pushed out. That's my
race
pretty much already done. I didn't cut it. I hate this.
Come on, Rick, get faster. Watch out, behind you is Antonio. Just block him. Oh, three white fonts. Oh, shit.
This game is swayed sometimes.
Oh, fonts is off. Yo, Rick! Chill out!
And I'm down to last, almost. What a good start.
Might get a penalty. I cut the check and I did get a penalty. You know the left side, right? He's giving him slip! Chris, get on, I'm holding them up. Not really half their speed, but...
Yeah, I am,
I hope. I hope Rick and Pond's gonna be a lot quicker now, because they're losing toe. I saw that. My tires are looking very good.
That's a good move. Just went in the middle of both of them.
Josette is first, he's holding up. Rick is gonna get the pen.
I'm gaining a lot on the leader on the leaders.
Who?
Josette.
Yeah, I'm getting. Look, the whole group, like Rick. So fast with puns, and I'm right on his ass. Don't get penalties, Greaser. You know they got it, bro.
Mahato.
You're like, yeah, boy. Who? Yeah. Yeah, I'm behind Rick. I'm in Gato. 12. But I lost. I would be 8th now with my speed. My tires are perfect.
That might be a pen.
You know, I catch up 4 tenths on Josetti in the first sector. And the whole round 2 seconds, because they were fighting.
I've got back up to this train.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, me too. They are now on the Portuguese go. Hey, good luck. I did a 37-0.
Same.
44-4, 41-3.
And a
41-4, 44-5, 37-0.
Yeah. I lost 4 seconds because of my penalty.
Yeah, I lost 1 sec.
I lost 4 seconds from that penalty and I'm still close to Creaser's batting ass.
30.9.
30.6.
Yeah, need to break. Rick is so patient on the brakes here behind those guys and I'm just losing time because of it.
Thank you, Diogo.
2% use on the tires, 3%. Josette is holding them up, but hardly.
They're at 37.8.
37.9. You stay fifth and then left, right?
No, I go to sixth. When I'm driving in my own air. I'm getting held up a bit so I can keep it in fifth.
I'm just staying in fifth. 39.8.
Another 39.9. Come on, Chris, I don't drop off.
Oh, I'm 2/10 off the fastest lap.
I need to get past this primer guy.
I'm losing on the exit.
Oh, fuck off.
What happened?
I got another penalty.
Okay, 3/10. 41.1. Alphonse was on my ass, now he's 8/10 off.
I'm so pissed.
Oh, Agola went off.
Oh, you're joking.
Nope. Right in front of me now.
I'm gonna be last. What a shit.
I'm gonna be 9th or 10th.
Over this race, I've lost 8 seconds from penalties.
I only won. Yes, he goes for the move.
What place are you?
11th.
And what's your gap to Giuseppe?
4.5.
I'd be near you.
Now 4.9 because of crash.
I've lost 7 seconds from penalties, not 8.
I'm 10th for now. You can feel the front tires are going. Like when you save it, yeah. Rick maybe gets a penalty. Gid just got a penalty, 1 second. Maybe gonna get past him. One went off track. Fuck, maybe penalty. Yeah, penalty. I also got the penalty.
Oh. Oh, I might have just got another.
This guy behind me is 1.1 second and I have 0.5. Oh, he also got
the penalty. Me and you aren't having a good time.
I can maybe get 8th.
Well, this has been a bad race to watch. No way!
Rick is 5th, I think.
I was ahead of Rick until he just pushed me off. And that's when my race kind of went downhill.
So Quinton is gonna die. He knocked out Rick. My front tire is dead. PCM is 3rd. Oh no, I went on the red, on the left side.
I've lost 9 seconds in this race from penalties.
I got a 1 sec penalty. I'm 9th. Not too bad from 13th.
You started 11th.
Rick is 5th.
Not 13th.
No.
Yeah.
Or 12th. Not 11th, bro.
You were 11.
Let me see.
Does it say you gain 2 places by any chance? Miro.
Wait a second. Watching. What the hell? Why is my Wi-Fi not on? I just use all my data.
I could have definitely been up there. Oh well. What's manufacturers looking like?
Yeah, top 3 was my time.
Still a little bit of time, Joe. Before we end the stream. I'm gonna do a couple bit. I'm gonna do a little bit of time trial maybe. Yeah. Oh, I need to go on softs.
You should beat a 137.
Oh, a 137.
Yeah,
it's like 1:09 on the time trial. .72 for what? What's happening at Laguna? Alright. No, I'm doing manufacture time trial.
It's not Laguna, it's Willow.
Yeah, it's Willow for manufacture.
But you said Laguna.
Yeah, Carissa did.
No.
What? I hate Willow Springs.
You're gonna practice in the lobby, Creaser. Shall I make a room?
Whoa.
Get tired. Fuel and tire too. What the fuck? I think a Super Cup is way more competitive than FIA manufacturer.
No.
I mean, if they're better drivers, like the first lobby.
Still no.
Okay, the penalties were fucked up, but anyways, it's a lot closer together and no one has advantage.
It wasn't
one make is better.
It wasn't that close.
Yeah, but still, one make is better.
Rantach was much closer.
I mean, you drove away there.
Yeah, because that was a shit lobby. In a good lobby, Paul was a 22-9, and P18 was a 23-1 or 2.
Room name. How many laps? 15?
I'm not sure. Fucking hell.
Soft and mediums. Can you even get penalties in Willow?
I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah.
Rolling start, right?
Yeah, manufacturers is always rolling.
Okay, room is open.
Have you done any time trial?
For what?
Manufacturers.
I did only one round.
Is there much more grip or no?
Hmm?
What's the grip difference like?
I don't know. My car feels grippier than time try. That was a Brutus first turn. Try to drive over the grass on the left hand, like on the right, on the dirt.
Lambo doesn't feel too bad around this track.
You see, you didn't break. Chrissy, you also didn't break last time. Yeah.
Holy. Alright, well, I think a 9998 is probably the aim. But can't be bothered driving for too long.
Alright, come.
Top 10. So 9.5.
We're gonna see the difference
10.
In the lobby.
What time is he doing?
What I do in the lobby?
Yes.
I did the pawn 7.
A what 7?
10.
Okay.
I need to find the limits. I only saw the limits in turn 1. Come on, get in there.
Get in there, Lewis. Get in. Why do you keep on deleting your messages, Mahal? Little buddy. Where are you, Creaser?
You know that you can go full throttle on the start of the time trial? Francis.
Can you?
Yeah, you can.
Was your 10.7 like really good?
I don't know.
Well, I struggled to beat it.
Not any car. But the 0.5 was like a 0.4, 0.5 is like an optimal that I can get. Because I left, you know, the left hander you ran too wide on.
Me?
Like the third corner.
Yeah.
That's I was too deep, and then I hit the curb, lost my time.
I thought a Lamborghini would be a lot better here than what it is. Oh, there he is. GT8 Greaser. Alright. This French guy better not block me. Alright, he's not. He'll be able to. Jesus, the sun glare.
Car, the track doesn't look bad with soft tires. Like the Hamilton challenges were 8, but this is fine. Come on, get in the creaser.
He said he's gone to the toilet. That sun glare was so bad. I lost a lot of time. Couldn't see my breaking point.
This is 8 AM in the morning. Will it be a different time?
Yeah, I don't think you have the right time.
Chris, can you check which time is right? I think I have 8.
Well, I matched your time straight away, at least. With Slipstream, you might even see a few nines.
I think if you, like, in qualifying below a 10.5, we'll be good.
Yeah, I thought this wasn't right. No, like 17.30. 17.30. I thought that wasn't right. Nah, that's
no,
good.
No,
that's
join, good. Join, join. We got more people in my team. Out.
I'm gonna end the stream anyways.
Thanks for tuning in, troopers.